ชอบชอบ
โนเวย
์ชอบชอบ
ชอบชอบชอบชอบ
ชอบชอบ
ชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบชอบGet it? Okay, one. Get this one.
All day, all night.
Right. Inside the envelopes, you've got approximately 30 pictures. It's grandpa.
30?
Inside. So, when you get the picture, in each group, you need to select at least, or maybe I tell you, I want you to select Six pictures. This is the first step. Listen carefully. So I want you to write, or I want you to select the picture.
Select.
Want you select or want you to write?
Select.
Exactly. 10 picture or how many picture?
Six.
Six of them. Six. Not that. Right. That one. Okay. And when you select already.You need to make up a story. That means must be the same story. Understand? And the rule and regulation is this one here. You must use future simple. And also, you need to use time indicator. You understand time indicator? You understand time indicator?
No.
You understand time indicator?
No.
What is the time for future simple?
Tomorrow.
What is the time for future simple?
Next week.
What is the time?
Next week.
And all right, exactly. So you are forced to speak only English. And if you don't speak English, and if I hear a word, you will be charged $5 to my account. Okay. Okay. Start. All right. Start. Okay. Take the picture out and select.Six picture and then make up a story. And now, if you are the last group, you cannot have food in the break. All right. You get only 3 minutes. Only 3 minutes. I tell you, five or three minutes. Not 5 minutes. You get only 3 minutes.All right. Okay, When I watched while you make presentation, so I separate into three categories. The first category is the word choice, the second part is grammar, and the last one is pronunciations. So you see this one here. Okay, I heard this group, you're very good for pronunciations. Can you again one more time, please? One more time?
Watch.
Exactly, very good. And so for the future simple, and then we add this one, which is very good, excellent. Right, you get the top grade of this room because I checked for your previous history. Okay, can you pronounce this one?
Except
when you speak it out, your teacher need to will. There we go. And we found the mistake points. You know, did by the student. Some student wrote this one. She wills. All right. I know you want to answer the questions. You know which one is wrong. Can you want to come and just a little bit change or make a judgment of this one? Okay. It is correct. No S. Correct.
Correct.
All right. Correct. And the last one. We see quite the common mistakes for this one. Many students did. He will go to. I saw Sasana did this mistake, right?
No.
So we change to.
We cut ES.
Exactly. So your friend told you the answer because the first part you online, you did on your own. Pronounce of the word, especially this word. So, F behind A, E, I, O, U must be saw, so sound. Glasses. Okay, glasses.
Glasses.
Okay, done for today. You want to get some lunch? If you want to get some lunch, raise in your hand. Otherwise, I spend like 1 more hour. You want to? Okay, thank you very much. Khop khun ka.